We start out the day with Aloha Kitchen. They have a great menu, but I always get their little $6 chicken teriyaki bowl. It's delicious, filling, over white rice, it's perfect. The ride there is pretty awesome. You pass Creech Air Force Base, you pass Area 51 Visitor Center. There's a lot of cool bars in the small town of Beatty. Once you get to the Visitor Center, they have pamphlets, little information about the town, old statues, and I'm gonna put together a little drone video and show you guys here in a few seconds.